This film is a magical action adventure about an orphan who goes in search of his mum. And on that journey, he discovers himself and also his greater destiny to save Neverland. This is the story of Peter before he became Peter Pan.
You know, Peter, every little orphan dreams he's special.
The thing he wants most is to be reunited with his mother because he's never met her.
It's your file. My dearest Peter, I promise that you will see me again.
In this world, or another.
Or another.
That's when he starts to think, oh, she's waiting for me. And then from there,
he finds his way to Neverland. And the adventure is getting through the jungle for natives, neverbirds, and fighting the pirates.
Once I had read the screenplay for this movie, I reread the book, and it's an amazing thing, that book. It's full of strange and wonderful images. Neverland is a place like a dream. It's as broad as the imagination that carries it.
Welcome to Neverland!
All these characters that you know, or you think you know and love, you get to see where they come from.
Getting to play Tiger Lily has been a dream come true and amazing.
If you don't believe Peter, then neither will they.
Joel wanted her to feel like she was from another world.
I quite like the idea of a girl doing most of the fighting.
The princess, I presume.
Oh, well, I'm actually just a minor, but I appreciate the compliment.
He's a Captain Hook that's not necessarily like the Captain Hook we all used to know.
We're sailing now!
It's Captain Hook before the hook.
This is gonna be a little rough!
In the book, it says that Hook was trained by the most fearsome pirate of all, a character named Blackbeard. And so we expanded on that and created this extraordinary, larger-than-life baddie.
Wakey, wakey! Rise and shine!
My kids, they're gonna love this movie. I think they're gonna finally think that something I'm doing is pretty cool. And I know the world of this movie is something that they're gonna get completely lost in.
Are you brave, Peter?
Yes.
There's something quite exotic about action adventure being taken to places you've never been that let our imaginations roam. If I could fly tonight, life looks like from
up above and down below. You're the star. Do you like some fun?
Go, kid.
Why would you want to leave a place like this?